What did you think, Ryan?
You had a serious surgery.
That was awesome.
Amazing. Now, how you been, man? Good to see you.
Good, man. Been good.
What do you tell Canelo right now?
Say what?
What do you tell Canelo?
I'm great.
Fucking job.
And what
is Canelo the greatest Mexican boxer of all time? You got Hugh.
Oh, yeah. I mean, without a doubt.
De La Hoya, you got
everything. Yeah.
And last thing.
The best.
Eddie Reynoso's birthday. What are you wishing? What are you getting him for his birthday?
We're gonna go run it up today. We're gonna have a good time.
Canelo's only
losses. Who do you want to see Canelo fight next, Junior? Who should he fight next?
Ain't nobody out there yet, bro. Ain't nobody. Go
what about Charlo? Benavidez?
Yeah, Benavidez will be a good fight. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Nico, what did you think? Nico, give me your assessment.
I knew it.
Blake, what did you think?
Man, that's a crazy fight, man. I thought that it was a great fight. I thought Caleb did a great job, and I think he needed to develop and create a little bit more movement. You know, Caleb, he was doing great, man, but as soon as he felt himself hit the ropes, he needed to spin out. Canelo was going to apply the pressure.
I was wrong by two rounds.
I was wrong by two rounds.
That's true. Thank you. Yep.
Thank you.
Logan, you're the best.
He told you.
So. He was impressed with Caleb Chin. This was a great night of boxing. Crazy fight, huh?
Yes, it was, man.
Entertaining. Very entertaining fight, though. I was entertained.
I was, too.
11 rounds, Nico, Ali, Walsh. Hopefully you get there one day. Hold on.
What did you think?
What did you think?
Great fight. Love Canelo Alvarez. Great guy.
Hey, great effort.
Great family. Great work ethic. Really great showman.
You gotta go straight. Go ahead. Jonathan.
All right, bro. Thank you very much. Canelo, congratulations.
What do you think, Junior? What do you think? Canelo's a beast. Canelo's a beast, right? What do you think? Canelo's the man.
Amazing fight. Great performance.
Canelo got down. Junior, what did you think?
Yo, I closed it out 7, 8, or 9. It happened in the 11, but it was supposed to happen. You know what I'm saying?
Great fight,
know,
though.
I didn't know Caleb had a fucking good chin, bro.
Good fight.
Yeah.
Darrell, give me your immediate reaction. Canelo knocked out Clan.
I knew he was going to do it within 10 or 11.
Why?
Because Canelo said he was going to do it at 7 through 9. And Caleb was aware of that. And he made sure he didn't. But he got the job done.
Do you want to run Canelo next?
Yeah, for sure. Why not?
this is what you have here. So Canelo Alvarez, after his big win, Caleb Plant. It was a tremendous fight, tremendous event. Props to Caleb Plant. Caleb brought it. It was an exciting fight, but in the end, it was all Canelo. Excuse me. Canelo got the win, and you were at the rail. He knew what happened. Ray, what did you think, Ray? Canelo Chingon?
It is.
Chingon. So there you have it, guys. We'll have you come here.
Reporting.
Reporting.